Reasoning beyond the text questions are unique in that they introduced outside context in both the question stem and the answer choices. To master this type of question, you should be familiar with the following learning outcomes. You should be able to engage in a lateral thought processing between two different fields that have some things in common, but which nonetheless differ in certain important ways. You should be able to take a passage and think of the points mentioned in the passage as givens, and then the question stems as eliciting different conclusions from those givens. You should then be able to define exactly what constitutes a correct CARS answer selection for test day. You should be able to use the words likeness, similarity, and analogy in the fashion that the test writers use them. From there, you should be able to create an analogy of your own and boil down abstract logic within a passage into kind of an operationalized concrete form. Next, you should be able to view CARS passages as malleable, able to be reshaped and reformed based on context introduced in a question stem. And you should be able to answer what if and least amount of change questions for the CARS section. Last but not least, after you've applied all the strategies we've discussed, you've given your absolute best to a CARS question, and you're taking more than about a minute per question, you should be able to take a strategic guess for any given question in order to get on track for time.